Welcome to our spring concert, Movin' and Groovin'.
All of us have been working very hard to prepare for tonight's performance and are excited to share it with you.
We have a few tips on how you can help make our concert a huge success this evening.
When our songs are over, we would love to hear your applause.
As much as we love hearing our names, please don't call them out. We'll be working really hard to stay focused on Mrs. Cameron, our performance in Mrs. Cameron Ford.
While we are performing, please be quiet and respectful. The sound from the audience carries onto the stage and we need to hear our instructions.
If you have a young child who is not having as much fun as the rest of us, please take them out into the hallway until they're ready to return. Quietly.
Take lots of pictures, but from your seats, please, and please be mindful of those around you who are trying to see as you hold up your devices.
One more thing, please silence all cell phones.
Please enjoy tonight's performance, and thank you for helping us make this concert a huge success. Now, let's get moving! Based on the dragon in Ogden Nash's poem. Puff the Magic Dragon was released in 1963. The song rose to extreme popularity very quickly and its rise to the top of Philip Pullman explained. In 2007, Schoolmaster released the first children's book of Puff the Magic Dragon, so the story may be told for years to come. And one more thing, this is Mrs. Donaldson's favorite song, which is why it was chosen to be performed this evening. We hope you like it, Mrs. Donaldson.
Thank you.
Did you know that smiling isn't just for looks? It can actually help improve your mood.
Smiling helps you boost your immune system, keep you feeling healthy.
Smiling can also help relieve stress, so smile away all day.
Smiling is a universal sign of happiness.
Smiling is contagious, so hopefully all the smiling in this next song will spread to you.
I know a way to brighten up your day. A ray of light to shine upon your face. I smile wide from cheek to cheek and make it big with shiny teeth. That I will give a smile to
concert than with a fun prom-ing.
Our first graders are ready to move and go to the next song.
Thank you. fight, but they're not done yet. In a moment, I'm going to invite them to come back and sit with you. And then my fourth graders are going to come up here, and then they are going to come back up at the very end for a song with all of our students tonight. So please sit tight and enjoy. Don't go anywhere. Your students are coming to you in just a moment. Fourth graders, if I can have house lights up a bit so they can see where they're going. Fourth graders, at this time, you may begin slowly heading up these stairs. And first graders, you're going to follow me over here.
Positive thought and emotions help cancel out the negative effects of stress.
Positive people are able to see the bigger picture better than others and focus on solutions rather than the problem.
Positivity helps us feel gratitude and appreciation, which is what we're feeling tonight with all of you being here.
So we hope to pass to you our positive emotions in this next song. We are so grateful and appreciative of all of you.
Anna!
There's a little spring in my step. If it's raining out, it makes no difference to me. I'll be having a great day.
I want to pass it to you. To you.
We appreciate you coming tonight to Move and Groove with us.
We are grateful for you and would like to show you how much we appreciate you with our last song before the first graders join us on stage.
Four, six, eight. Who do we appreciate you? We do.
fourth graders who this is all for their first time. So a big shout out to you on YouTube because I'm sure that they're watching. And let's hear it one last time for our fourth graders before I invite our first graders up for our final song. All right, so at this time, my very anxious first graders, walking feet, go ahead and come quietly up your set of stairs.
Of Oz.
What do you call a fake noodle?
An impasta.
What did one plate whisper to the other plate?
Dinner's at me.
Pennsylvania.
When does a joke turn into a dad joke?
When
Whenever you come to Paris.
Thank you, Mrs. Comerford, for all your hard work.
Very, very lovely evening. Thank you again for taking the time to come
tonight.